Stars Galaxy Instruction. Welcome back to another video on the NFL Midcoin Sports Card Review. And today is the NFL Midcoin collection that I own. Right here, I got the Super Bowl Champion Jets 3, the only championship they won back in the day. Now, Super Bowl Championship, 5-time MVP, Tom Brady. Patrick Mahomes got a second ring by being the Philadelphia Eagles. Now, Dak Prescott, it's the quarterback Cowboys. Now, here's the information about each Midcoin. Right here, we got the season schedule of 2021, the Carolina Panthers, the New England Patriots, the Denver Broncos, the Tennessee Titans, Atlanta Falcons, New England Patriots, Cincinnati Bengals, Indianapolis Colts, Buffalo Bills, Miami Dolphins, Houston Texans, Philadelphia Eagles, New Orleans Saints, Miami Dolphins, Jacksonville Jaguars, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and Buffalo Bills. And with this Midcoin, each one comes with a stand. It has to stand to hold out where you want to stay in your room or somewhere a high show. It is a stand. Now, Tom Brady is a former Patriots quarterback and now a Buccaneer quarterback, and he's retired this year. Background show right here, his information, the day he was born, 8/3/1977, birthplace San Mateo, California. Height 6'4" and weight 225 pounds, College Michigan High School. And it says here Brady was drafted by the Patriots in the 16th round, 199 overall of the 2000 draft pick. Since then he started a dynasty with the Patriots, and has 10 Super Bowl appearances. He won 7 out of 3 Super Bowls. And he's 5-time MVP, the greatest of all time. And the only player with a lot of rings. Like, Joe Montana has 4. Eli Manning got 2. Patrick Mahomes got 2. He's the only quarterback in NFL history has a lot of rings. Now, Patrick Mahomes had won his second ring against the Eagles. His background show information is right here. Quarterback, 1995, Texas. High 6'3", weight 230 pounds, College Texas Tech, high school White House Texas, and so it says here, Mahomes was drafted by the Chiefs in the first round, 10 overall, 2017 draft pick, NFL draft pick. Right here is Dak Prescott, the Cowboys quarterback for many years. Shows right here his information. And everything, he was born at 7/29/1993, birthplace somewhere LA, height 6'2", weight 230 pounds, College Mississippi, high school Houghton, and Dak Prescott was drafted by the Cowboys in the 4th round at 135 overall of the 2016 NFL draft pick. His name, out of 3 out of 1 of these Midcoins, they won a championship. Dak Prescott is the only one in the Cowboys now won a championship. Lamar Jackson, Josh Allen, Jalen Hurts, Joe Burrow. They never won a ring. But these quarterbacks, Tom Brady, 7. Patrick Mahomes, 2nd ring this year. And by the way, Patrick Mahomes is a 2-time MVP, Super Bowl MVP since Super Bowl 54 and now Super Bowl 57. Tom Brady is a 5-time MVP in different Super Bowls and 7 Super Bowl champion. Now the Jets only won 1 championship, Super Bowl champions 3, that year back in 1970, they won that only championship, first and last. All these Midcoins worth a lot of money, and I can tell you about this one first, my personal favorite, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Tom Brady worth $650 in market value. Patrick Mahomes worth $350. Dak Prescott worth $110. Now Super Bowl Champions Jets 3 is worth $897. Tied up is about $2,635 of these Midcoins I own. I don't own other Midcoins. I have 7 total, but this is my collection of the NFL Midcoin sports card I own. all these only mid-coin super NFL cards. I own all four of them. I will collect more in the future. Anything. So yeah, like, subscribe to Stars Galaxy Production. Let me know which one your mid-coin is your favorite. Yeah, Tom Brady, Patrick Mahomes, Dak Prescott, Super Bowl Challenge 3, or comment down below which mid-coin you own, whether it's baseball, NBA, HIL, NFL, or other things. May force with you, and like, subscribe to Stars Galaxy Productions. And this has been the NFL Highland Mid-Coin Draft Pick. Bye.